Alright, and here we go. Welcome back to another fantastic vlog. So once again, we are having trouble getting through here. Okay, as you can hear in the background, we are being shot at 100 million times. Stop him! Close enough. So good of you to join the party.
This is very good.
say the coast is clear and we'll try to move up. Let's say the coast is clear. Again.
And the dam in the control room. That should get us across. Let's go.
Nerine here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Okay. Excellent.
Is that good or bad?
Central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
Working on it. This isn't a picnic, you know. Oh.
Over here, Shepard. They're messing with the support columns. We have to stop them. Disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. Just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them.
Good.
Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle it.
Left.
I survive, you know? God damn it, he puts a turret right there.
Go.
Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle service.
No, you won't.
Three left.
Fucking kidding me!
Things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors. Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there. We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
What? Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, but please subscribe and comment and like on our videos, subscribe to the channel, check out our webpage and social media networks. Bye-bye.